The fielder is retreating. In deep trouble as it bounces up against the wall. He's aboard with a two-out double. Next at the plate, Victor Martinez. Hard hit to third base. Got him. Hey, partner, it's time now for the seventh inning stretch. Didn't you sing recently in Wrigley Field?
Oh, I sure did. When I was in the league, I could pitch in front of 50,000 people, but that was like throwing in my backyard. Singing to take me out to the ball game at Wrigley, I was scared to death.
Intentional base on balls.
They decided to pitch around him, and I wonder if that's going to come back to haunt him.
Pickoff throw. One on and nobody out. Tries to pick him off. That's some serious heat. 97 miles an hour on the gun, but it misses for a ball.
Infield's got to think about playing a double play depth right now.
He'll have a chance to tie the game when he steps in. Hit to left field. Makes the catch to record the out.
He picked that ball up right off the bat and camped under for an easy out.
Stepping in at a perfect 2-for-2, Nick Swisher. Swings and misses 0-1. And it's 0-2. Breaking ball is inside. Hit hard to the third baseman. The runner takes him out at second.
Partner, that's an excellent play by the second baseman to turn two of the base runner all over him.
Back to the top of the lineup. That one was smashed. He's on with a leadoff single.
Nothing spectacular there, just a good old-fashioned base hit to get things going. Bringing in the righty right here is a good move because right-handed hitters can have trouble picking up his breaking pitches.
Pickoff attempt. Misses away for a ball.
Tell you what, this guy's got an uncanny knack for picking good pitches to steal on. He may be going right here.
Just got some wood on it. He smoked it. That's a single.
Good play to move that runner to scoring position.
One and one, the count.
Looked like the pitcher and catcher have a strategy in mind. So far, the batters are taking these pitches.
Line drive hit hard up the middle.
Kaika's quick reaction allowed him to make the play on that line drive. Nice play.
This left-hander can hold his own with any of the best hitters in the game. Takes a pitch just off the plate, 1-0.
On a base hit to right, the runner might hold a third. That right fielder's really got a strong arm.
And it's 1-2. Two and two. And he hits it to left. He's rounding third. And the run comes home. That's an RBI single.
Got a good pitch to hit right there, and he put it in the outfield for a single. If he can hit the ball deep to the outfield, they'll get a run.
He delivers. That's smashed. The side is retired, the home team coming up next. Score one that half inning. And a strike. Lifts one to left. Puts it away for the out. The next batter is Jason Bay. He turns on one and hits a sharp liner. He's on first with a base hit.
That pitch was inside, but he yanked it for a hit.
Pickoff play. Taken for a ball.
This guy could steal a bag with a dust. He could be going on this game.
Line drive hit the other way. He's around second. That's a base hit.
These guys are really running the bases well. That aggressiveness really shows as they run around first to third on the single.
He pulls the ground ball to the right side. Safe at first. Next up, Evan Longoria. The delivery. Hit to center field. He's got it for the out. After eight, the score is 3-0. It all comes down to this, the final inning. Oh and two, the count. He takes the pitch to left. Curves foul. He goes down looking.
Hey, the pitcher wins the battle. Sweet pitch to get the can.
This right-handed hitter usually performs well when there are right-handers on the mound. Taken for a ball. One out, nobody on. The count's even at one. Fouls it off. He strikes out swinging.
Hey, falls behind. Makes great pitches, however, comes all the way back and gets the strike. Wait.
Pitch taken for a ball.
But like the pitcher and catcher have a strategy in mind. So far, the batters are taking these pitches.
Taken for a ball. Two count. And here's the delivery. Down he goes on strikes. After 8.5, the score is 3-0. Morneau steps into the batter's box. He puts him on intentionally. Pickoff throw. Pitch misses for a ball.
Looks like the pitcher and catcher have a strategy in mind. So far, the batters are taking these pitches.
He's going back at the track, the wall.
He got a good jump right there, good speed, great instincts, makes the play.
Out of the zone, that's a ball. Line drive, center field. He's on with a single.
The key to that play was the runner moving in scoring position.
Stepping in, Nick Swisher. Taken for a ball. Ball outside. Miyamoto comes with the 2-1. That's a hot shot. He's around third. A run scores. That's an RBI single. He's done for the day. They've brought in the closer, Jose Valverde. He's on his way to the plate. And a run scores. The tying run crosses the plate.
He got a good pitch to hit, Joe, or they weren't. Score two and set himself up for another on a base hit.
That's a hot shot.
He flips it to the pitcher covering.
They got him. No problem there.
Puts him on intentionally.
They decided to pitch around him, and I wonder if that's going to come back to haunt him. Okay, this guy can flat out swipe a bag. He's got a good situation to go on here. Let's see what happens.
Out of the zone, that's a ball. The count's 1-2.
He had a pretty bad swing right there.
And the pitch. Pitch taken for a ball.
Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there.
The count runs full. He's breaking for second. Line shot. That's the winning run. The game is over. Wood is the winner. Valverde is saddled with the loss. The final score,
the Daytona Cubs 4, the Salem Avalanche 3.